Namaste, dear friends. Now we are in a historical Lal Bagh, Bangalore. This Lal Bagh has an history from 500 years, which is covered with the natural botanical trees. Now, while walking in Lal Bagh, we found an interesting tree, which is completely fall down, which gives a good lesson to our life. See the beauty of this tree. In English, there are beautiful words which carries different meanings. For example, disease. Disease means person is suffering from health ailments. And one more disease means death. But here, this tree is proving us disease is nowhere related to one more disease. Disease is nowhere related to death. See, according to the life sciences, this tree cannot survive. See, the roots came out, the tree fall down, but still the tree didn't lost its hope. It is surviving with a great greenery. See, natural live trees. Thought of sharing that hope is very important, and concentration, interest in living will take you away from death. See, you can see one tree here. The tree is dead, but which is not fall down. Give up kar diya. No, without a disease, that tree is dead. There is no leaf in the tree. See, this is what I wanted to tell. Never fear diseases. Diseases come with the karman bandha, according to previous deeds. But diseases cannot kill a person. And death cannot be depend on disease only. Sometimes healthy people will die. This Vedic thought can be told perfectly by using this living example. That is the motto of today's this live program. One more time, see the beauty of this tree. Come here, and this has taken its branches as a support. See, two branches which are not alive, which converted the branches into roots. See, there is no green here. The further branches, it has taken life. See, this shows plants also has a brain. They know what to use for what purpose. It's a great example. Come here. See the tree, how it is surviving by using its own branches after falling down as the supporting pillars. And there is no greenery here. And remaining branches, it using for survival. Besh, this tree has got a great power. We should appreciate this tree. This tree should be an example of our life. Thank you very much.